built by Qutbuddin Ayubak. This mosque is started to build 1192 and it was finished 1220. It took time 28 years. So this mosque is the invaded by, this mosque is built by the first Muslim invader whose name was Qutbuddin Ayubak, who came from Turkey along with his king Muhammad Ghori, 1192, fitted to a Hindu king whose name was Prithviraj Chauhan. Prithviraj Chauhan was the king of India. Prithviraj Chauhan was a Hindu king, so first Muslim invader came from Turkish along with Afghanian king whose name was Muhammad Ghori. But that time Afghanistan was not existing as a country. So all Ottoman empires used to come to India in 1192 and invaded to a Hindu kings and established a Muslim empire to India. So this is not a particular, a single minaret. This is the mosque minaret. Just beside there is a Qutbul Islam mosque and this is minaret. So we have seen in Jama mosque, which is built by the 5th Mughal emperor Shah Jahan, there is a two minaret. So in this mosque there is one minaret. So this mosque is in India, this is the first one minaret mosque and this is first mosque to India. And this mosque was the biggest mosque in India that time, but it was non-active now because all mosques demolished. So no pray is going on. But in the Jama mosque, which is built by the 5th Mughal emperor Shah Jahan, that mosque is active, in an active position. But 73 meter, and inside there is a 379 steps. So the same like in a Jama mosque, the priest assistant goes up in a 5 times to make an alarm to the people, and the people make understand that this is prayer time. The people used to come from their houses, from their fields, and done pray here. So this mosque is built, this mosque and minaret, which is built by the local stones, which is available in Delhi, and red sandstone and marble too. So the red sandstone and marble, which comes from next to Jaipur, Jodhpur, Makrana. These all are clothing design. These are our clothing. Clothing design. Clothing. Century AD Hindu kings, who was the ruler of North India. So this is the marking of territory. He came from North India and he conquered to the all kings around. They are situated in a Delhi side or Sindh or Pakistan or Afghanistan, and just put it here to the marking of his territory. So this pillar is known as an iron pillar. Turkish Empire. So who was started to, who has extended this mosque, this area, and who was started? Common man cannot enjoy.
Right.
These are rooms for hostels.
Hostel rooms. That time there was a window.
Yes,
the window for the aircon, for the air cooling.
There's two. What's left of it? At the ravages of time.
They are cooling and for taking, for drinking, for taking baths, for multi purposes. Because that time they don't have a boring machine or power. The minaret should be in a two in the mosque. So this is the real layout of the mosque. Unfinished.